The Australian Red Cross has been accidentally underpaying hundreds of staff for several years, an internal investigation has revealed. The charity must repay wages worth an average of $1,800 per year to around 800 staff in the humanitarian division after it discovered the costly mistake during a remuneration review, the organization said in a statement. Red Cross CEO Judy Slatter apologized to those affected, including past employees. "We made incorrect assumptions about how to allocate specific roles to awards, which means we have not paid some staff the correct amount," Ms. Slatter said. "We sincerely apologize for mistakes made and the uncertainty that this causes staff, who are at the heart of our humanitarian work. We should not make mistakes like this and we are fixing this urgently." The organization has approached the Fair Work Ombudsman to seek their advice while also engaging auditors from Ernst & Young to undertake a review. Staff will be paid correctly from mid-August and will receive back pay soon after, with previous employees to get their entitlements by the end of the year. "This will have no impact on our humanitarian work and services," Ms. Slatter said.